سهرب بالنجاة والبضع من الحبيب والعجب عين الحياة.
Assalamu alaikum. My thoughts and my prayers are with our dear viewers on this, the martyrdom of our Queen, Lady Fatima alayhi
salam. We're sending our condolences and our empathy to the Imam of our time, as well as the Muslim Ummah, on this tragic occasion of the anniversary of the death of Sayyidah Fatima Zahra. Salaamu alayha. May Allah curse her killers.
Today we send our deepest sorrows to the Muslim Ummah and the Imam of our time, Imam Mahdi. May Allah hasten his reappearance on the tragic event of Fatima Zahra's death.
While commemorating the death of our great lady Fatima Zahra alayhi salam, we should take this opportunity to reveal to public, who was behind the death of our great lady Fatima alayhi
salam. I'd like to send my deepest condolences to the Imam of our time, Imam Mahdi ajallahu ta'ala farajah al-sharif, and to the followers of the Ahlul Bayt on commemorating the martyrdom of Sayyidat Nisa al-Alameen Fatima al-Zahra alayhi salam.
I present before the awaited Imam Sahib al-Asr wa al-Zaman salamullahi alayhi wa ajallahu farajah, and the ulama, the scholars, and the mu'mineen and mu'minat, my deepest condolences for the occasion of the martyrdom of Lady Fatima al-Zahra salamullahi alayha. And I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the chance and opportunity to serve her in these sorrowful nights.
حرقت جهنم جنتك.